Welcome back to part 39. As we just keep walking through, because they don't even know I'm in here. Go. What? I have to be in the barrel to do that? How are you supposed to grab stuff when you're in the barrel? Like, wow. Okay. Excuse me. What does that do? Your death, that's what it causes, first of all. Yeah, okay. Can we just go up the stairs then? Or is that no? Nope, okay. Was I supposed to do that? I don't think I was supposed to do that. No, I wasn't actually. Okay. I will kill you. You're kidding me. Come on, you can just shoot my head off. Jeez. Keep going. Well, there's bombs right there. So, maybe we can grab them now. Well, see, when we get out, it pushes us back. So, what is this gun for? What? Let me shoot this again, like that. Does that do anything? Now you build it. Oh, okay. Okay, I didn't want to die, just saying. Just saying, you know. Something to say. Good, now you pull this thing, and it'll open. And then we put the fire, I don't know. Hey! Done yet. Indy, no, not Indy, Jack, you have a sword. Let him up. There we go. Get that gun. Oh, come on, really? You have to do that. Almost there, good, let's go. Jump. Okay, I didn't mean for you to kill me. Okay, no, get out of the way, get out of there. Good. Go back. Now he can get up. Can you let me get up, please? Thank you. Sword goes in there. Let's him get across. Or let both of us get across. Whatever. No. Wait. Where's Jack? Jack, you gotta stop dying. Excuse me, thank you. We go. Up and across. to the fire. What? This is getting stupid. Like, what the heck? So I know we go across up to there, we take the fire, and that does something. I don't know where you're supposed to put the fire, but, you know. Go away. Okay. Not necessary. Now we need a fire. Well, that's convenient. It's right there. Now I'll blow that. Which was pointless. Give me that. Thank you. Turn the wheel, let him down. Perfect. So what the heck? To the bottom, right there. Now what am I supposed to do? What the heck? Excuse me. Die already. I know, I'm supposed to go get him. I know that. I can see what I'm supposed to be doing because I am not dumb. No, lady, get out of the way. Okay. There, now he's out. Perfect. Can he break the ice then? Or just stop you? Wow, geez, Jack. Mermaids, too. Will it beat that level? Okay, good for us. I'd like to continue the story today, you know. Just a thought, you know. Get some water first before we, you know, need some water. Okay, got my water. Take a seat. There's your ship. Wow, geez. You're such a, you know, person. Okay. Put that together. Okay, we'll do it in a minute. Gotta push this dirt down into over this way. No, keep going. Over here. Where's the shovel? Do you have a shovel? Yeah, where's the shovel? Right there. Wow, I didn't even see that guy. Jeez. Dig it up. Dig her up. Okay, this big thing over here. Jeez. Way over there. Way the heck over there. What are they making me do? Wait a minute. Go across. Okay. Okay. Okay, where's that box then? Use this way to get to the box, or get to where we need to go. This direction, cause Jack or somebody else can just good, now I cross. Oh, perfect, this is an easier way. Okay. Perfect, better than waiting that long to do something another way. Perfect. What was the point of that? Am I supposed to use it to get up there or something? I don't know. Where's that lady? Now if you can put this thing to go up. Can I just climb it? Yeah, they can, okay. Up the stairs we go. Where's that tough guy? Oh no, I just had the tough guy. Guy's right here. Get in. Okay, now we're gonna go back down. Okay. Okay. Wait, I'm supposed to step on this. What are we looking for? Oh, we can go upstairs more. Oh. Interesting. Put it right here. Now it's like that. Well, I guess it's time to go build it then. Oh no, you have to fix it. There, now fix the dang thing. Hurry up. Good, now turn the wheel. There, now we can push it. Not all what we want to do. There. Then it fills up there.
Well, that was the end of part 29. I'll see you again for part 30.